Nigga flight FTC.
What it do, flight crew? FTC. Flight team stand up! Yeah! That's Road Rage 23 part! Figured out when I edited the video. Let's check it out!
Video is made with the best.
Thank you guys for being safe out there
this month.
If anybody's road raging, man, just be the bigger person and live to see another day.
Yeah, because niggas do be shooting this shit, because, like, niggas crazy out here, man, like, that shit.
All right, be safe out there on the road, y'all. Summer coming up! A lot of, you know, more crazier drivers, more people
what
out the road.
What are you doing? Stop sign! Stop sign! Go! Go!
Bro, imagine?
Get your jackass out of here, bro. Fuck stop. You ran the stop sign.
Damn. Oh, you didn't want to go to the car! Oh, they don't.
What are you
doing? Got a back camera. Oh, they. Did they leave? Oh, they right there.
Siri, he chasing.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. See, bro, the person in the car, I understand why you're mad, but fam, you can't take it to a level where that's like you. It seemed like you was out the window shouting out at this person in the car. Like whatever you say, it don't even matter. Like that's like kind of scrap and fighting type of stuff. Like you're gonna end up like, you know what I'm saying, in a situation that you don't want to get yourself into because you're coming off threatening. You know what I'm saying? Like the most you should have did, just bro. At most, I wouldn't even just at the point.
I'll never understand why niggas yell through niggas through a car window. You know, damn well niggas can't hear you. You just getting a headache for what, nigga? For what?
Sometimes just talking, I'll just be like, bro, what you doing? Like, but and inside, bro, and just go on to it, bro. Now, if obviously if they just would have stopped in the road and then they just would have just got out the car without you even saying anything, then you have to take it to your own defense or whatever. But like you kind of egged it on. Like if you're not agreeing with that part, then come on. And then now you're chasing them and like you can cause a situation that you could have just. You're probably just on the way to the grocery store, bro. And now you're putting your life. You don't even know if you're gonna make it home. Come on, guys, think smarter out there. Come on. You chase them on a high speed chase and.
Now imagine you just crash your shit. Then what? Then what? Nigga, you got a broke window and a broken leg, and nigga, you might die.
Bro, you are not the detective. Stop chasing.
Hi, I just got an.
You're not the thinker.
My vehicle just got hit by some lady.
He's putting the other car at risk too.
She's been off on that. It's crazy.
Yeah, she.
Nah, this is the craziest I ever seen, bro. This dude's putting someone. You already know what basically happened.
Yeah,
you don't even read that.
She ran the stop sign, and she
What did I say? Low life did not respect the stop sign, resulting in a confrontation with my son, who ended up with a broken back window, and the cowardly gang member fleeing the place at full speed. I mean, I don't think she was a gang member, but like thug ass nigga. I don't think she was a gang member though. But hey, it is what it is.
Literally got out the car and assaulted me for no reason. She assaulted me.
What do you mean she assaulted you? What did she do?
She, I don't know what she had, but she hit my car.
Bro, just hang up. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Just hang up, bro. This man pissing me off. Hey, y'all like my shirt, by the way? Warriors! Championship. You know what I'm saying? Winners in this bit. You know what I'm saying? We already know what's gonna happen this year for 2023 playoff. But look.
Probably.
Yo. At this point, you might as well hang up. That person's probably all the way in another county by now. You don't even know what car they probably in. You don't even remember what car they in right now, man.
She's skirted on
car,
that.
It's like four or five cars ahead. You on a single street.
Is she staying there or she pulled off?
She pulled off.
We got this in Minnesota.
My nigga David in Minnesota.
Got that daytime weather. Warmer weather, I'm assuming. It's obviously summer coming up. Damn. Whoa! Damn. Whoa! 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 Wait!
L driver. Terrible.
No! Oh, the cars are making out! Damn!
Got it all on camera.
Bro, y'all didn't even disconnect.
Got it all on camera. It's all on camera. Good.
This nigga from the piece of
fully covered.
What do you say?
No, that's a different type of flex. That's a different type of flex. I've never heard that one before. People flex. Oh, I got it. My cousin was moving. Oh, I like to buy your.
For your most brilliant smile, Crest has you covered.
I don't do that. Sorry, I love you, Flight.
Oh, family, you know, I do this all. You know what I'm saying? It's typical, just like. But, bro, this man right here said, yo, I could. No. He said, my insurance is fully covered. My bad. You know what I'm saying? Got it. But, bro, you get it.
What?
That is a flex I have never heard before, bro. That is different.
Yo, that's on camera, dude.
He said, I got insurance fully covered.
What did this nigga just grab? Hold on.
After not you cut over covered. The line in front of me. I have to wait till it's clear. The second lane. How do I know some asshole like you isn't going to go straight into it illegally? Like you just did.
Me personally, I wouldn't have any of that. Nigga, asshole is crazy.
Police, who else? Well, yeah, it's an accident. What do you think I'm going to do? Hey, this guy just hit me trying to accuse me of being the one that hit him.
What is Buddy Reacher for?
Where did we hit each other?
Oh, he got his insurance and shit.
Got Calgary? That's in Canada, right?
Damn.
Bro, stop honking! You're asking for a problem! Oh, here we go! Here we go! Oh! Close the schools!
This nigga said, this nigga got the car. Neck ass. Yeah.
Ooh, he's won all the smoke. Oh.
You, get the fuck out of here. Carl, move.
Oh.
Damn.
Oh.
Damn. Imagine.
He calls that himself. That's just, and bro, you did not need to honk that much, bro. People don't go at your own speed, bro. Like, I understand there is slow drivers. You get upset. But he was doing absolutely way too much honking, bro. He knew when to go, yo. Some people take, you know what I'm saying, certain extra precautions. There's nothing wrong with that. You always want to be the safest when you're on the road.
Tight shit.
7629. I have a camera.
Yeah, this He's spitting!
This was an assault. You're gonna hear from the police.
He says he needs to drive more reasonable.
Where are you?
We have New York.
So you go there.
He says Merrick.
We're going at 10 o'clock. Going at 10? He says,
There's gotta be like out the city.
Hold on,
Nick. I'll get off of work at 10, yeah. So.
Yeah, if you pick me up at 10 cells, it's like you're right next to you.
Oh, Beamer.
Yo, you up?
What is it?
Oh.
Yo, what? I gotta go.
Bro, imagine. Somebody actually went around me. I was going to Chattanooga the other day. The nigga just was, he just went around me. I kind of felt some type of way, like, nigga, I'm slow.
Yo. I got you on camera, you... Stop! You, man!
Bro, you're chasing a BMW, bro. Damn, he's flying in that bitch!
Now imagine.
Slow down!
Imagine.
Bro! Yo! See what I'm talking about, bro? Like this, bro.
You.
It's an AZ.
Your boss, take my plate, do you?
All of them.
Hey,
yo, go scam that nigga.
While you're at it.
Definitely go scam that nigga.
Yourself. You got a problem with me? Do you?
Uh-oh.
You got a problem?
Uh-oh. Close the schools.
Uh-oh.
We got a gold menace right here.
But get going.
Yeah.
See, Democrat.
Buddy just got pressed. Buddy didn't say one word. Buddy was like. Like, that's crazy.
Yo, he bit the pod.
Six of them. And your mayor.
You said he's what?
Bro, he almost like. Yo, he bit the pod.
Six of them. And your mayor.
And your American.
Bro, he almost like rolled up his finger, man.
For my 1 o'clock p.m. shift.
Utah.
And then first thing I get is an angry Nancy out my face. Going on about how I dared to keep 1 o'clock.
Slow down!
Bro, that's like one of the biggest fears in my life. Actually, what the wait, nigga? The nigga driving is there's a red light, ain't it? I'm not tripping, am I?
Oh my god! Oh!
Yeah, that nigga
tripping.
What are you doing?
There was only like 12 orders in the entire night. No. Realistically, it was more like 96.
I believed I had a green light and wondered what the heck the truck was doing running the red light. After reporting him, I glanced up, saw how I had the red light, got upset, and proceeded to try to clear the intersection quickly, and then I had to brake for a Highlander. I was completely full. Yeah, nigga, you got lucky, nigga. Like,
But sure,
nigga. Okay, I like this right here. I like this right here. This is like one of the very first times I seen somebody road rage comps that actually owned up. I'm like, bro, you clearly ate. You probably have a long day. It happens, but you gotta be very careful out there, man. You know, I know. Everybody, you know what I'm saying? Like, has problems, has a life, outside of whatever. Just please be careful. You know what I'm saying?
Stupid, bro.
Wow.
Somehow that one really got to me, but I still kept my composure.
Please be careful. Probably had a lot on his mind and stuff.
And you'd be amazed. A lot of them are like, South Carolina. You see them, you're like, oh, these guys are kind of some characters. And also,
but he's trying to get over, bro.
Damn, that person wants to get in that. They don't want to miss the highway. They don't want to miss that exit. Oh, they. You keep honking.
Buddy, stop.
I mean, it is on the highway, though. You gotta be more aggressive when you're driving. I ain't gonna lie to you. You can't just stop there on the road. They're trying to just go. They just stopping in the middle of the road to transfer to the next lane. Maybe there might be something wrong with their car.
They're trying to get over. It's like you're having a conversation. Don't know how to drive.
It's like you're exchanging words. You're exchanging, but you're instead of words.
There might be something wrong with the car.
Movements and concepts and ideas about getting to check me. That's what
Hicks
and
Grayson
was one of the greatest of all time.
I don't get like, honking doesn't do shit. Unless you had a stop sign or a stop or a light, you know what I'm trying to say. And then niggas just don't go like, nigga, honk. But nigga, just honking because niggas don't know how to drive is not going to do shit. It's not going to make them drive better. Nigga, you might get shot. Nigga, stop.
Winnipeg? Where's this at?
Winnipeg. Isn't that Canada?
It's definitely giving running through the field.
Or
The reason why I love shopping with Google is because you can use the filters and it will only show you the things in your budget. Is dress still flowy? I'm telling you. A black dress is all you need.
Ooh. Iceland.
Going on an EF trip, my only advice would literally just be do it.
Just do it. Nike.
Oh!
Oh shit!
Woo! Oh, they said something racy. And that Porsche on the side on the right is fine. That shit clean.
This nigga back up, nigga. It's not that deep.
Turn on the drive.
You see the camera over there?
Yeah.
You see yourself on YouTube later, face.
Fuck face.
Watch out for the pole next time, face.
Bro, he needs a chance.
Well, you're so ugly. Oh, you're racist too, eh? Oh, I'm gonna love to put you on YouTube, you piece of shit.
Definitely can.
Why don't you pull over? We'll talk about it, okay? Come on.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. Ooh.
What are you running?
He also told cops. Smoking bong. Fact tried to get cops after me because he could not bully. Probably does wife and kids.
Uh oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
but he's getting pressed.
Oh! All right, these guys, this just doesn't even look right right now. What are y'all gonna do? Oh.
Oh, shit. Niggas aren't swinging.
That, bro. They literally was touching foreheads for 10 minutes.
Nigga grabbed him by his jacket.
Guys, should I tell something else? Did he just spit in his car? He's just gonna drive off? Okay. Find out on next episode of DBZ when that. What happened there? Took my car to the dealer for an oil change.
Like, stupid, bro.
Dealer, Porter's, though, learn manual trans customer's car. Start out with the parking brake on. Beeping from trying to start while parking brake's on.
Can you drive this thing?
Figure it out.
Let me do it. Figure it out.
But.
Get out.
Damn.
Get out.
I can't figure it out.
You drive it? Yeah. Show me how.
Alright, so you probably killed it. Is the parking brake on? Turn all the way off. Foot down all the way on the clutch, all the way on the brake.
The proper technique true might be one to try on a non-customer car.
You lift completely up on the brake, keep your foot on the clutch. Lift the clutch up a little.
I'll never get a stick.
Just a little bit. And then. Boom. You're driving.
Then hit the gas?
Yeah.
So he had the parking brake on basically and hit the gas.
The parking brake was still on.
And yeah, you did wonder why the car was beeping at you. Dealer didn't make this right and offered a covered clutch warranty to 100k miles. Passenger now becomes driver as driver walks away after. Smoking clutch a couple times. Driver now revs up and dumps the clutch to a launch burnout. Basically to hit donuts. I never asked or was offered a car wash, which I would decline since I washed car at home. Okay, how was this? Bro.
You stupid motherfucker.
No,
don't throw. It's this tractor.
Bro, break up with her. Please break up with her. Please break up with her. Please break up with her, bro. Oh, Lee. What you doing?
Bro, y'all remember Flight X? That bitch was crazy. I hope he's still not with her, because he definitely got back with her. I really hope he's not back with her, because Shotty was tweaking.
If your girl crashes like that and doesn't even want to take the blame, bro. Close the schools.
Is that my fault? No, it wasn't.
It wasn't
your
fault.
Was your fault.
The thing is that like you could have just admitted and he still would like pay for his own car still, like, but you just couldn't like just... Come on guys. Know y'all work, man.
So much pride.
Listen, Callie. Whoa, dang. Whoa.
I hate
what are you doing? The guy almost hit us from the behind. First pause is fuck. And then hit our friend we're following. I was chasing him. Bro, why are you chasing him?
This nigga is tweaking. This nigga is
Nah, this is the best road rage comp. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. This is one of the best. Oh, I thought it was gonna end more better, but still. The whole, climax, Audi, stops, ramp, blocks, and exiting.
Monica, look back. I can make a good trap. A Bro.
This is what my skin looked like 6 months ago. I was struggling with breakouts along my jawline and my cheeks.
Doing? What are y'all gonna do? Whose horse sounds louder, bro? And this speeds off going about 60 in residential.
Bro, why are you still honking?
Oh, he stopped on the highway. Then go around, bro, or do something. Then just honk. Do something. The tarantula is just sitting there. I think it's just gonna jump out at any minute, man. I've been watching too many Panda Boom comps. Shout out to Panda Boom.
And it's bad.
Round. Patriots out there. How can you Patriots, honking. Man?
Yep, let's go home, buddy. Yep, let's go. Come on. Yep. Let's go to the police station because you're psychotic.
Nigga, you don't want hockey for 2 minutes.
Man, you're just about the same. Maybe y'all should get married.
Tight shit.
It's all on camera. Do whatever you want.
Even Steven.
They eventually settled out for $120.
Damn, buddy. You're not getting in.
There's no audio, by the way, y'all.
Oh,
what is this person doing in this truck?
Niggas do not drive.
Oh, no, it says
holy
Louisville.
Shit.
That's Kentucky, right? Ooh. What is that? Geography, right? Geography reacts?
This is stupid, bro.
What are you doing? Like, you're just driving off the side of the highway? You know you got a couple of nails in your tire. I'd be so pissed, bro, if I accidentally, like, you know, there's traffic, you come into that last little itty-bitty stop, you didn't even see Travis coming up, and you have to kind of get into that, or you accidentally get into them type of, like, or you'll switch off to the highway, like, what these guys are doing, just chasing each other, but not that part. You accidentally hit, like, one of those, like, non-part of the highway parts, I'm like, damn, I know I gotta stop. Go on my tire. It's a matter of time.
Buddy don't know how to drive.
So, all right.
He probably said, I'm sorry.
New Jersey with this?
Bro, this honking shit.
Bro, what are you doing? Insurance scamming tip?
Insurance.
Crazy hillbilly. He tried to crash multiple people.
This thing said insurance.
How do you know it's an insurance scam?
What up? Hey.
Oh, this car right here. I thought they were talking about the Porsche. I'm like, how did the Porsche look like it was? Oh, you're talking about that car. Yeah. Okay. Whoa, you just stopped in the middle. Yes, nobody swung. Driver behind continued to tailgate dangerously close multiple times. Lottie Cali.
We'll get that fish eye trunk cam patch.
I decided to let him pass. And he gave a gesture as he passes. Turns around and narrowly gets into complete irritates. Almost hit that thing.
Alright.
Ooh.
That would have been like instant.
He allowed but tries to bait me so he can cut me off.
Niggas are weird.
Situations like that,
weird.
The person recording this, they just need to turn into one of these lots, bro. Whoa, that motorcycle, bro.
That nigga is weird.
What is this car doing? That person in the car definitely said something back, though. Let's not act like they're just completely 100% victim.
Buddy needs some help. Is that a Civic?
Squeezing within inches, he barely misses my vehicle. So dramatic of a text, but whoa, close the schools on this one. At this point, I thought it was over.
oh, like you're saying it was done, but it's not. Bro, this looks like a
U-turn.
You know when you first make your first video edit ever in like Windows Movie Maker? I don't know if y'all know about that, but it's like some early 2000s, like first thing or whatever. Like it's almost like that one. What's that one? There was a one thing you can use on a computer too when you was in school. Well, I was in school.
This is like real life.
Oh, paint. It's similar to like paint, like all in that type of like era. Like this looks like a first video project someone's doing for like a 10th grade class. But he's not done. So this person's still chasing him. Where is Lodi Cali at?
That is weird.
I don't know if it's the scene video he mentioned for me to pull over multiple times.
Lodi wants to throw hands.
Uber Eats pulling up, y'all, so I'm just trying to make sure it's not out there on the door, you know what I'm saying? They're still chasing each other. He eventually takes the exit, hoping I will stop, but I've got way more to lose than him.
Obviously, this nigga chased you for like 30 minutes.
It's finally over. I will never condone road rage, but he is very lucky I didn't stop. Oh, what you guys think he would have done? Ooh, you sound scary.
Oh, shit.
Got him! This is in Carlsbad, Cali? It's interesting, dude. I know there's always suspicious of missing backstory, but when road rage brain checks like this guy, I did not interact with guy before he pulled the same turn lane as me. Green video shows it all. Random brake checks and aggressive swerve. I tried to turn the cam so it would catch his face but failed. Damn! Oh!
Niggas in real life. That shit's crazy.
You talk.
Chasing him. Uh oh. Whoa!
What the hell?
Was an older skinny guy with a crazy look, probably a tweaker or paranoid episode. I'm glad I made a U-turn intercession and did not follow.
Okay, guys. Hi. So I'm going to unbox the Dyson Airwrap. Whenever I shop with Google, I know I can see a ton of user reviews to tell me exactly what I need to know about a product. This actually makes curling both sides of your hair so easy. Oh my God, that looks so good.
Okay.